Another one. Fuck's sakes with the fucking track. Am I done here?
Trade request received. Payroll train dispatched.
Now what?
Great job. The train is trapped. Exposing cash vaults. Please load iridium shipment onto the train. Better idea. Put the rest of Tina's explosives on those safes and watch the fireworks. Distress signal received. Dispatching troops to payroll train number 627. Get back to Tina whenever you're done dealing with those Hyperion reinforcements, Killer. Good job, Oliver.
Oh my god. Thank you very much. That mission paid well. Okay, what's next on the list? Yep, hand in quests. Okay, speed boost. Speed boost. Right now, hand in the quests.
You can always trust the gun at your side. Tear the bad guys a new one, huh?
What's up, Dennis?
Listen to my notes, I assume. I would be upset were it not for the equally privacy indifferent background check I ran on you before hiring you for this job. I hid the copious material I compiled after opening the vault those 5 long years ago. In a fit of spastic paranoia, I did not write down the locations to the information. Find it for me and be handsomely... Oh, were you expecting me to say handsomely rewarded?
Easy enough.
If you can hear this, and you're sane enough to understand what I'm saying, head to Sanctuary. I don't care what Jack has told you, or how well defended you think you are. The Hyperion army is coming to wipe you out. If you want to survive, you get a gun, you come to Sanctuary, and you join the Crimson Raiders.
I've been relocated to Sanctuary, against everyone's better judgment. Not my own, mind you. I never wanted to be here. I was perfectly content to live out my days in a non-standard living arrangement with 2 ceiling chairs I met at a bar fight. Oh, they're adorable. They barely speak any English. And if you have to ask what a ceiling chair is, I pity the life you've wasted.
You don't see the connections.
Sup, Glup?
No new missions. Sorry.
I should discuss the Scrollophant in the room. The reason for my relocation was an elongated and systematically unpleasant torture at the hands of Jack's cronies. Roland and his well-defined pectoral muscles were kind enough to entrust the vault key with me after the awakening of the destroyer. Not to be confused with the warrior. Seriously, they sound nothing alike.
Yeah. Fucking tentacle monster was obnoxious.
Oh, right. Torture. I asked nicely on several occasions to take proper precautions against bacteria on the instruments, but it fell upon idiotic ears. As they cut into my flesh over and over, I would fade in and out of consciousness and whisper to the ceiling chairs that it was going to be okay. Clork was afraid at first.
Rain!
His 4 legs trembled against the cold ceiling, but he knew he had to be strong for me. Then they went to work on his brother Philippe.
The fuck?
Scientifically, murdering old Slappy was probably a bad idea.
Vengeance is strictly. I thank you for your help.
Level up. I leveled up. Yes, yes, yes. Not sure if I'll use this.
I think it's time your generosity was.
Son of a bitch. Wow, what are the odds? So close. Never got three of those in a row. Right. Let's play two more. Very good.
Philippe. I just... Philippe was so brave. He was so brave for me when the rotary saws began to ply his legs from his body. Clark cried out for his brother, even when one of the torturers inadvertently sat on him and muffled his cries. The last thing Philippe said before he passed on to the great wooden beyond was, I love you, Patty. I love you. And then he was gone. It's lonely here in Sanctuary. Sure, Clark prattles around on the ceiling, but it's hardly the same. Jack has taken so much from me. Jack has taken the only happiness I've ever had in his asinine quest for the warrior and more power. Revenge is as pointless as music, but on this occasion, I will allow myself the revenge. I will allow myself to aid in his downfall. Mark my words, Jack. You're going to die.
Chronicles of my torture. I shall warm up some cold cocoa and listen to these again.